Let's fish South Australia to reconnect with nature.